Hello friends, our today's question is previous year SSC JE question, and question is like that: a mass of 1 kg is attached to one end of a spring with stiffness this. What is the critical damping coefficient we have to tell? Okay, so it is given in question that there is a spring mass balance system. A mass is 1 kg and a spring having stiffness k equals to 0.7 newton per mm, which is equals to 700 newton per meter. Convert mm into meter, we divide by 10 raised to power minus 3. Okay, so we know that the natural frequency omega n for a spring mass system is k by m, that is under root 700 upon 1, that is, that comes 26.45 radian per second. Okay, so we know that the equation 2 zeta omega n equals to c by m, so we know that at zeta damping factor equals to when, if, so we know that if zeta, that is damping factor, equals to when, so our damping coefficient c will become critical damping coefficient cc, because at zeta equals to 1 the damping is critical, damping is critical damping, damping is critical damping at zeta equals to 1. Substitute all values in this equation. So 2 into zeta is 1, omega n is 26.45 equals to c will become cc upon 1, and our correct answer is 52.92 newton per meter per second. It is our correct answer, newton per meter per second. So correct option is option c is the correct option. Thank you.